Hey guys, this is Deborah from
Loveseat, Brazil.
Oh yeah, and you're here today to share a little bit about ourselves. So, what do you like to know about ourselves?
Who are you?
I am Deborah. Of course, I already said.
Yes, but who are you really?
So, I live in the United States of America, but I am from Brazil. My hometown is Recife, is on the coast of Northeast Brazil. And yeah.
And who am I?
And this is my husband,
Kyle.
Kyle, tell me, Kyle, who are you?
I am Kyle, and I grew up in the United States, and I was born here, but my mom grew up and was born in Brazil. So I'm half a Brazilian, I'm Brazilian-American, who married a Brazilian. And so we put our heads together and decided that with our Brazilian culture and our quick, intelligent minds, we might have something to help you guys with to offer to the world. What do we have to offer, babe?
I think we are good shoppers. We shop good, but we shop cheap too.
Inexpensive.
Inexpensive, like my husband, who is a high school teacher, English teacher, can say.
That's me. ESL teacher, I help out students who need to learn English. But also, we just try to do our best at enjoying life. That's what this channel is about. It's about enjoying life with what you have and making sure that you don't just live for the next day, live for tomorrow. We try to live for today, keeping the future in mind, planning to have fun.
That's right, guys. So we're going to share a little bit of, on this channel, we're going to share a little bit of where we shop and where you can find good deals. And like, for example, we're traveling to South Africa in June, July for our vacation, and we searched over and over again for good tickets, so we got a good price for a ticket. And you know, flying from United States to Africa is how many hours, Kyle?
It's more than 25, usually about 30 hours. It can be up to 45 hours.
So. Yeah, so it's a pretty long flight, and we're gonna stop in
Switzerland. It's an
11-hour
layover.
Woohoo! We have an 11-hour layover, so we're already trying to check it out and see if there is any good things to do there, which is not gonna be so expensive, because we know Switzerland is quite expensive. So,
but we have 11 hours, and we want to use that time to have fun. Why not?
So yeah, so that's us, and we are able to share a little bit of ourselves. So if you like the video, please
like the video,
hit the like, and keep following us, and we're probably gonna have a proper video soon. So if you have questions to us, to know more about us, what we do, and all of that, please put there on the comments below, and we'll see you soon.
Bye.